This man stole from me.
Yeah.
I caught him. Man, let me tell you what I did. I grabbed him by his neck and jumped in the air like a shark do a seal. And I turned. Only thing I did was I hurt myself. That's the only thing to say there. I landed on a jar of fucking garlic. But But that's because you don't do that to people. But I still cleaned up. I'm hurt right now, but I'm still cleaning up. I'm going to get up and I'm going to help you guys with God's planning. But everybody got to have a position.
We got LAHSA coming up if you
yes, sir.
Like a talk.
Right,
I'm going to speak to you.
Hey, William.
I'm hurt, so I need to give me some.
Here's LAHSA.
You
going
good.
William,
right? Doing,
yes, ma'am.
How you doing? Good to see you.
Right. See, I wasn't there because I got injured.
Oh, the day of the...
Yes, I took all my stuff. You know everybody going to look up for me, so I got
injured.
No, it was your tent that... I am on the inside.
They were trying to get your stuff. I remember they were gathering your stuff.
I was injured, so
you were in the hospital during the
pandemic. Well, I was injured. I know how to self-medicate. I'm not high, but I know how to rehabilitate myself. But I was ready. I could move, but now I can't. I got a little bit of pain.
Did you bruise your ribs?
Huh?
Bruise the ribs?
Oh, man. It was almost broke. Yeah, I bruised it real bad.
You were at the
real
hospital, bad. Right? The day of the pandemic?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I couldn't even move, bro. But you know what? Because he didn't care about the old man. Okay. All this other people. And then when I caught him, jumped in the air with him. And look, man, I'm glad I was on my side. Because it's a maneuver that's not cool. And I landed, but I locked it when I landed. Boom. Scared the hell out of him. He won't do it again, though. He's over. I grabbed him right there, jumped off the wall with him, man. That was my training kick that he had me, that man, bro, because he kept on running around there. And I couldn't catch him, so he'd sit right here and he'd jump up when I get in. I couldn't catch him. Called me all out my name. But I called it. I creeped on him. Because he got one problem, a drug problem. And I knew it. So guess what? I laid on him. She just got out of jail. She all discombobulated already because that's the evil spirit. Because Jesus had the evil spirit in him when he died because it's a deprecation. If you drop the deprecation in your body without, you got to go cleanse yourself before you pray because that's what it's about. Nicole just got out here. She's been out here 3 days and now she's already walking around here in a state of immobility. She don't know where she at. She discombobulated. She ain't changed clothes. She hasn't washed her ass. She has not used the bathroom. So that's what she's doing now. She's delusional. All she gotta do, go wash her ass, drink her some water, so go use the bathroom, you know, and then she'll cleanse her spirit. You know, and just pray to God. She don't do it. So that's what you just come out here. Come out here. I ain't gonna step. You might jail, got to hold on to the spirit. You
you don't want to keep it.
Yeah, a couple minutes fine. I'm going to work on that area there and then, you know, pick up your stuff. And
awesome.
Whatever you don't want to leave, whenever you want to leave. That's right. Yeah.
Present that to Google or Snapchat and say, okay, listen, this is what the homeless did. So, did you match this? Ask those gym to match it, and ask somebody else to match it, and ask each one of the shop owners to give $5.
Yeah.
And I'll take care of the cleanup. Because what we need out here, we need a concierge. That's what we need.
Yeah.
A constant monitor. A concierge. Because these are the most busiest bathrooms in the world. Venice Beach is the most busiest place in the world.
Nothing
so how do we have this? First, somebody sleeping in it for a year, and then now they close.
Yeah.
They gotta walk a mile down in this direction, man. That's not good for business. That's the impression that we want people to have. The lasting impression that we want them to have when they come into business, that's it.
Yeah.
I don't think so. So, man, if somebody goes, I got some OGs against, we're gonna put signs, we're gonna fit them, we're gonna put a check on everything we don't like over here. And we're paying them. We clean them up. We should put them, make them have their own personal design. But let's put somebody out there to monitor them.
Right.
So that's to keep them clean. And we use this area right here, if you want to. I got a guy that designed 8 showers in the room right there. Hot. So people come here and we can have them. Cleanliness is less godliness. If we can do that, man, we have a much better beach. And protect these. Don't let nobody go into these bathrooms unless you use them. They go in and check because they went there because people died. People died in this one. They turn around and died right down the street. Then they died in the alley. We got to somehow stop that. Well, we got to try to do what we can to give these kids a chance so they won't find, we won't find them dead. That's what I think. And so we monitor these bathrooms. I know who's who. Don't go in that bathroom. If you're in there over 15 minutes, I'll come in to get you. I think that's what we should do. We got to help them help themselves. Or we sit back and watch them destroy themselves. Whichever one is feasible to you. I say that's helping. You know what I'm saying? But it's easy to raise money. How much would it cost to fix these bathrooms? Nothing. It's just some effort. That's all it takes, bro. Because I seen a 6-year-old kid almost use a bathroom myself. I almost cried. And because I got 12 grand here. I got 14, actually. To see the little 6-year-old dancing around and can't use the bathroom, that's embarrassing, bro. That should be embarrassing. These people from another country. It's embarrassing. To me, it was.
Yeah.
You know, she don't have nowhere to use the bathroom. That's embarrassing, bro. And I'm gonna do something about it.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. And just real quick, that stuff yours right there?
You know what? That's why I was on that girl's head, because she did that shit all the time. With her ugly ass.
When I did say this stuff is his.
That's not yours at all.
No, bro. Okay. I'm gonna give it to her.
Yeah. You gonna take it to her or want to take care of her?
I'm not taking her shit. She should have given me that.
We'll take care of it. Thank you.
It's really, they really grieve. So what they're doing, they're taking out a lot of natural structures because the longer something being in the ground, the more minerals going to them. See, especially concrete morphs into magnesium. So these people are greedy. So that's why they're tearing out so many different structures, Mr. Cruz, so they can take the natural minerals. It's all greed. Yeah. You got the prices coming from across the border. Man, don't be greedy. Because you're destroying history. Because guess what? This is Native American, old ancient Native American and African burial grounds all around this place. And that's what they're doing. They're destroying your history again. They don't want you to know who you are. I'm going to throw that shit away.
All right, that's fine. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, they don't want you to know who you are. Man, I find so much stuff. I had an old sword that looked like Excalibur. Came up the trees, whatever. The trees control the matter. Don't believe they do. Believe they do. They don't want you to know who you are. So they're destroying a lot of different stuff, bro. Man, it's all type of natural. Raw minerals out there. That's what California is. He's there, this is the guy. So he redoes everything right here. Trust me, he can slap it. I know what a raw gemstone is here. That's what it's about, bro. It's about greed. I can use the OG and use some of the guys that's resident in town to really get this shit done. And not only
get what done?
The remodel. I want to paint the wall.
So the department's working on that. Unfortunately, since it's a city owned and the department oversees it, they have to run it through their maintenance crew.
Hold on, but they just made an ordinance that closed the beach, a city ordinance, a municipal rule that closed the beach at a certain time. So why can't we modify it? And let's have volunteers, so the city don't have volunteers, they volunteer as one final on time.
All right, I mean, if it's volunteer work, we can talk to the department about doing
sometimes. So look, I'm going to volunteer, then I'm going to create drugs and rezo. The OGs against, I'm going to check mark it. Written on, all other drugs are written against, just being used over in this area. Because I found a bunch of needles, a person died here, a person died down there, and then they died in the alley, three years ago. That should be very modified of a municipal rule so we can do something about it. I feel like we should have a coordinator around here. I feel like we should have somebody give them the key. Give have somebody to constantly clean this.
That's what we're working on. But you need to take funding, brother.
You got somebody looking to volunteer. Because we need to stop the deaths at the meeting. I'm out here, so I'm your expert. I'll testify to anybody you want me to testify. I got a lot of information. I've been out here for a few years by choice. Because somebody got to be out here. Yeah, I see what's going on.
We're working on it. If we start unrolling the plan, we can start to volunteer help.
I got some other coaches, the guys who told me, the fathers, because yesterday, I see the 6-year-old girl. I got to show them. Don't do more, so she can get me out. That's what I'm going to do. They just in there, we're out. So you move down a 6-year-old little girl, you smack me, you do a little shit. And I
We're working with our team here and see what we can do.
Hey, Nicole. Them to toss out for you, they'll leave it and they'll throw it away.
Good?
Alright, you good, man?
All right, thank you. I said that was...
Damn, he said that was good. Thank you, sir. How about that box underneath? You want him to throw it away?
Thank you. Yes? I like Mark brings me to the cleanup. Are you in the restroom or?
bike, right?
Me, but I guess it's just more down here.
Yeah,
I think he wants to go somewhere else.
Oh, does
he?
Yeah,
okay. Yeah,
it's just this, all the valleys are clear.
Come on,
appreciate your services.
Have a good one.
I'll go do some data.
See you later, man.
See you later.
You got some first aid tape, that'd be good.
Thank you, yeah.
Alright,
I'm on a bike, so this works out.
Okay.
You think I'm on a bike?